Because today it's B-Day, I will ask you some questions. You want to hear it?
Yes, why not?
First question. What is the significance of World B-Day?
World B-Day, celebrated on May 20, highlights the importance of bees in pollinating crops and maintaining biodiversity. This day promotes awareness and action to protect bees, essential for food security and ecological balance, in context of threats such as pesticides and habitat loss.
Why were bees chosen to have their own international day?
Bees have their own international day to recognize their crucial role in pollination and food security and draw to attention to threats to them.
How can individuals participate in World Bee Day activities?
Individuals can participate in World Bee Day activities by plant bee-friendly flowers. Choose plants that provide nectar and pollen year-round. Avoid using pesticides. Use natural alternatives for your garden. Build or buy bee hotels. Provide shelter for solitary bees. Educate and inform others. Attend events and share information about the importance of bees. Support local beekeepers. Buy honey and other local bee products. Participate in events and workshops. Join activities organized by environmental communities and organizations.
What are some threats to bee populations globally?
Threats to bee populations globally include pesticides, climate change, loss of habitat, diseases and parasites, pollution and monocultures.
How do bees contribute to biodiversity?
Bees contribute to biodiversity through pollination, essential process for plant reproduction. They help fertilize the flora, which leads to the formation of fruits and seeds. Those bees support plant diversity and implicity ecosystems, providing food and habitat for many other animal species.
Those were all the questions. Thank you.
No problem.